Good morning, freedom fighters. It is 7:43 a.m. East Coast time, September 25th, 2024. This is an attack on the American people by our own government and our own weathermen and our own weather bureau. There is no denying that these Nexrad radar systems are not here to see the rain. They are here to create storms and havoc on the people of the United States. Welcome to the most censored commercial fishermen on all of the planet. They're terrified that you hear my voice. And I want these rulers to realize that they were all stabbed in the back in World War II. Everybody will lose everything over this because they are not heeding my warning. These weathermen that shadow bans. Your technology is creating our storms. Let us speak to the people. Ryan Hall, I'm calling out every one of you guys. Mike, weathermen, save your people. Where is your children going to live? We cannot live through these microwave energies. I've not been able to sleep since I've come back to Florida more than one or two good nights. Why aren't we speaking about this? Why are y'all shadow banning us so much? Y'all cannot, we can't stop it. What am I supposed to do? Someone please tell me. I'm not even getting trolls anymore. No denying what this is. And I could show you all over the United States where this is taking place. Absolutely no denying what this is doing. They are creating rains, a crisscross pattern in the storm. We'll go back to where they ain't doing anything. This is last night. I really feel bad for these people. I mean, I know they had horrific thunderstorms this over and over again. And we'll see where it goes on in Texas here. Same storm coming out of Oklahoma going into Texas. I must be able to speak to the people, the weathermen, everybody. Y'all have got to realize y'all are playing with real fire here. Watch it come out of Oklahoma. These Nexrad radar systems are far reaching. They do not. Thank you for the upload. See the intense energy, the explosions of energy coming from all these devices, but the lasers, you can see the lasers very distinct that lights off these storms. Oh, I just want to be able to speak to the people. I don't know what they're most mad about. Me telling you that Trump's part of it, or the laser technology in outer space, or that these guys control our weather. I'm not even sure what they're most mad about, or what they're most terrified about. I almost feel like it's me telling you that Trump's part of it, because I see him shaking the hands of the devil. I've already put that out there, but. God, y'all are so brainwashed. Y'all are watching the movie. Hollywood is in control of all of it. Our country's in trouble, my friend. These lasers just go on everywhere. Excuse me. Working out this storm here. Undeniable. There's not one person can deny what I say. Absolutely controlling our weather. This is some of the best evidence of laser energy controlling the storm. Is there not anyone out there that can help us? Are we really completely screwed, as I feel like? They really have this thing more organized today, don't they? Very unusual outpost. Just the last 2 hours. Put in a 12-hour loop. Thank you for the couple warriors that follows me. I know there's a couple hundred of you, I believe, that really cares and really does follow us. I don't want anything from anybody. I just want my life back. It was so amazing. This stuff turns my stomach every time I have to look at it. So unusual weather system I've seen created here. They've been trying to get it come up here for a few. They've been trying to build one for a while now. And we already passed the big tides, so I'm hoping it doesn't affect us as bad as last year. But we have a Category 3 that comes in here. It's going to be bad on all of us. Everybody's just looking at the eye, but the whole storm's very dangerous, and the eye is the most dangerous part. And I'm just rambling to myself and a couple people, but I wish somebody could see my stuff. Cannot be hypnotized by these people. There is no entertainment for me besides music. We are in trouble, my friends, and it is globally. Every nation, everybody. I mean, body. Your body itself's in danger. This is where I got my revolution fight together. This been put up when this guy's from Australia or New Zealand, actually. Does these chickens because they're very important, but there's about eight or so, seven or eight. Like about nine rappers here. 15-minute song. I'm going to do the whole song because their voice and their message is so important. And I want people to stop being divided by terms like rock and roll or rap music or country music. They are dividing us every possible way. Through our religion, our music, and our politics, and the skin of our bodies, and the sexual orientation of your mind. How many more ways are y'all going to allow us to separate? I would advise y'all to listen to this song and these very important messages, warriors. If y'all would, please comment at the end. Thank you for the people that are listening. My voice. I am most just like this song. Standing by. Very important to me. And if y'all care about me, listen. Thank you for your. Marshall Fishman out.
Well, I've been selling my soul, working all day, overtime hours. For bullshit pay, so I can sit out here and waste my life away. Drag back home and drown my troubles away. It's a damn shame what the world's gotten to. For people like me, people like you, wish I could just wake up and it not be true. But it is, oh it is, living in the new world.
They wanna know what you do, and they don't think you know, but I know that you do. When I read a good book, and it's all coming true. When I look to the sky, what the world coming to, y'all. Demoralization up in the nation. Book of Revelation, what we facing. Tax conversation, no representation. Slow the spread, increased inflation. Slow the spread, wrecked education. We can't even question misinformation. Propaganda wars, globalization. It's matrix, communication. The flag indivisible for every individual. Your freedom is pivotal to stay strong. It's critical, they want total control. You can see it's habitual. Elites on an island doing all type of rituals. Release the flight logs, but they won't cause they cynical. A thief in the night and you know cause it's biblical. Damn, they lying to me. I'm just trying to be the best man that I can for my child, for my fam. See, united we stand all together on this land. See, there's black and there's white and there's yellow and there's tan and there's red. And we band all together on this sand. Politics is a sham. They use tragedy to scam. Barcodes when they scan. It's all part of the plan. Take guns out your hand. Free speech gets you banned. Locked down to their orders. That's the chain of command. Damn. We the people, not the government. There's a difference between the lobbies that's running it. This used to be a constitutional republic. I hope you open your eyes before they smother it. They put the RCNI up on the mothership to distract you from seeing all the other sh. I'm here to speak the truth. They broke the covenant. I ain't eating insects, my phone, they bugging it.
You know what I think? I'm thinking it's time that we all unite. Cause if we combine the city boys with the boys off in the pines and load up our rifles and form us a line, we're only as weak as the links in the chain. So think for yourself and start using your brain. They pit us against one another, my brother. Don't focus on color, quit fanning the flames. We're selling our souls for the fortune and fame. They poison the water, derailing the trains, killing the cattle and taxing the grain. No one does nothing but bitch and complain. It's a damn shame. But people like me will survive. Blue collar baby, I work to get mine. My people don't stand in no welfare line. Hunting and fishing and growing the garden. They're starving your family while feeding you lies. What kind of man will stand idly by while children get raped? I'd rather die. Just give us a list of old Biden is hiding. They'll all be dead by the end of the night. I promise I'll make sure they all see the point. When I give them the end of my night.
This for the women who birthed all. Daughters and sons and they nurse all of our family while we are traveling. Trying to get paychecks and work hard. I don't know how much longer I can take this. Only looks like I got half of my paycheck. How can I explain this all to a baby? I know I'll read it, the statement you gave me. Near miss a lot, know you've been working daily around the clock. Gotta provide for the family you got. But you laid off, sincerely your boss, I'm sorry. Isn't that sounding outrageous? How about you go home and say that? Go to your daughter and tell her you broke. Cause when your boss will give you some change, you would take it. I am not one to just take it. I am not one to be lazy. Earn what I get, I put days in. I am just wanting my payment.
I'm sick of this shit, it's time for a change. They've taken control, they're picking our brains. Our money is earned, we work every day. We pay all our bills, I just left us some change. I'm sick of the game, sick of the lies. The rich getting rich while the poor survive. An arm and a leg for gas and a rise. They pin us against, create a divide. It ain't about race, if we as the people just start standing up, they'll never defeat us. Created as equal, it's me that the steeple. And pray all the devil away and the evil. I'm mad, they breaking us bad. They've taken away all the raising we had. This country is sad, just look where we at. It ain't what it was, so let's get it back. They made us this way, we all gotta say. We've all had enough and then maybe one day we'll start seeing change. I'm tired of the games, got nothing to lose and nothing to gain. Cause everything costs no more than it should. We all have a voice, let's use it for good. I'm sick of this shit, y'all better wake up for it's too late.
Lord, it's real crazy that the song has struck a chord with the people. An upheaval and a raising up of swords against evil. It's sort of like a miracle. It's the truth from the pavement. Instead of confusion and hatred, there's a movement created. A deep-rooted curse on enslavement against total control. Now no one is choking the locals for their opals and gold. We now see the real adversary. Of course, the rich men in the north, they don't give any support and rule with venomous force. Can you detect the treachery? The enemy sneaking right up behind you, supplying direct energy weaponry. And between them it's fire, murders and land capture. In fact, you may have seen this in Lahaina, all while being distracted by who's got penis or vagina. It's a damn shame why people still give a shit about their campaign and brand names. Can't get away from the bunkers Uncle Sam game. If we don't play this in the ram train or force a fan flame to destroy our water source or quarter acre right before the land claim, they'll soon know all our thoughts. Our future is a scan brain. We can stand against the plan rain. And Grand Anne ran aim, she said,
selfishness is good and good will is disastrous.
This is the future they wanna push. that we should do with our masters. Yeah, chase the money, the cars, the gold, be rich, cause you deserve it all. Let's divide and conquer, honey, it's superficial, it's just a curving ball. And this is the curtain call, the wealthy do crimes and get impunity, while the poor fight amongst themselves, dividing the community. Stop the trivia, the enemy ain't a redneck or a rat fan, it's the tax man who's actively stacking sacks up with their captain, and the bankers and big business wankers creating the orders. They want a global digital currency and to take away all the borders. Revolution is almost here, we have an amalgamated cause. We're struggling, poor and rebellious, and most can tell are creating wars for profit. We see the smoke and mirrors, they give us their purpose and reason. So now the only war that I wanna fight is for my worth and my freedom.
Damn shame what the world's gotten to for people like me, people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true, but it is. All it is,
they say tough times create strong men, and strong men create good times, but good times create weak men. If you wonder why the nation is overtaken within, man, don't know which way to look, cause politicians seem more like crooks. People preaching don't even use the book. We got shepherds stand silent while the shit getting took. I got a sharpened blade and I'ma use it. Slingshot loaded for the truth in the music. Elevate minds, stimulate movement. Man, I won't stay quiet while abusers still abusing. We got children getting trafficked and our government is guilty. Farms getting burned, fields left empty. Mandates pushed on law for the younger people. Why these wicked corporations that is keeping full of evil? But it's time to take a stand, be a light up in the dark. Wanna bring the change, it ignites in the heart. Rooted in the truth while we press for the mark. Conquering giants through every day is where it started. Let's go.
World with an old soul. These rich men know the rich men, Lord knows they all just wanna have total control.
Yeah. Give me freedom or give me death, to that we pledge allegiances. We the people had enough, it's time we aired our grievances against these treasonous demons. So raise the alarm, cause the pigs are fully taking over on this animal farm. Don't know anymore, this world's gotten too cold to ignore. Shit, is it 2023 or 1984? Thought police up at my door to open fire on me, but I'd rather die on my feet than survive on my knees. And please, we know how they looking at us from up at the top. The tougher they made it for us, the fucking tougher we got. They thought they'd keep us scared forever, but fuck it, we not. We'll send them back to north of Richmond in some cuffs or a box.
Bow. It's a damn shame what the world's gotten to for people like me, people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true, but it is. Oh, it is. Living in the new world with an old soul. These rich men know the rich men, Lord knows they all just wanna have total control.
Behind the politicians, there's a far more sinister villain that's power driven. Only answer to money is their religion. They control in the way that we live in, keeping us mentally stuck in a prison, so that the fire they know is rebellion never can spread whenever it's risen. But they've been seeing us waking up and now they fucking afraid, as we the people get to seeing through their fucking charade. We're being played by these elites who would rather see us enslaved, as they lead us by the hand where the land's dug with a grave. And they could kill our character through stories they publish, or they'll just murder us and brand it as suicide to the public, or an accidental overdose. Print the story, run it, say it's fact so people trust it, accept it, and move on from it. But it's time to pick a side and get to striking a nerve. In any way we're able, I'm fighting this fight with my words. And if they keep pushing, then fuck it, we inciting a purge. And just to think, all we wanted was the rights we deserve.
The media is doing its job and it's clearly working. Got us arguing over what is a woman when that's just certain. We distracted from the fact that average men and women hurting, but they keep on saying this economy is doing perfect. When I finally get ahead, Uncle Sam bring me back. Caught up in this rat race, they money laundering our tax. They only show you when a white cop gon' shoot a man that's black, and then they'll cancel you and ban you if you start speaking facts. When you can't afford your house and you can't afford a meal, and politicians only care about you every 4 years, ignore your blood, sweat, and tears. They don't care about how you feel. Evil people want to see the nuclear family disappear.
I've been selling my soul, working all day, double time hours, bullshit pay, so I can sit out here, waste my life away.
True,
but it is. Oh, it is.
I heard Oliver singing, and like the world, I felt his passion. I can't do this beat justice, hope you don't mind the rapping. Government officials in they mansions just laughing, but they only make 100K a year, how'd that happen? I couldn't even get to see my grandma before she died, cause the media was pushing fear to everyone in line. Kept it bottled up inside, mom and dad got fired. I saw grown men locked in their houses and take their lives. I saw families divided at the dinner table fighting. If you didn't trust the science, then you probably hate the climate. Wear a mask, wear 12 babies, just a clump of cells. A society with no regard for life is going to hell.
I've been selling my soul, working all day, double time hours, bullshit pay, so I can sit out here, waste my life away. Back, back home and drink my troubles away. It's a damn shame what the world's done to people like me, people like you. Wish I could just wake up and not be true, but it is.
Oh, it is. Living in the new world, with an old soul. These rich men know the rich men, Lord knows it all. Just wanna have total control. Wanna know what you think, wanna know what you do. And they don't think you know, but I know that you do. Cause your dollar ain't shit, and it's taxed to no end. Cause the rich men know the rich men. I wish politicians would look out for miners, and not just miners on an island somewhere. Lord, we got folks in the street, ain't got nothing to heat, and the whole beast milking welfare. Well, God, if you're 5'3" and you're 300 pounds, taxes ought not to pay for your bags of fudge rounds. Young men are putting themselves 6 feet in the ground, cause all this damn country does is keep on kicking them down. Lord, it's a damn shame what the world's gotten to for people like me, for people like you. Wish I could just wake up and it not be true, but it is. Oh, it is. Living in the new world with an old soul. These rich men know the rich men, Lord knows they all just wanna have total control. Wanna know what you think, wanna know what you do. And they don't think you know, but I know that you do. Cause your dollar ain't shit, and it's taxed to no end. Cause the rich men know the rich men. I've been selling my soul, working all day, overtime hours for bullshit pay.
I hope there's still some people listening. Thank you, warriors. That is very powerful music. Not rap, not country, a message from the people. That is what music was always intended for. That's why they stole our music from us and used it against the people, put us on drugs, to turn us away from God and family. They have digitally bought the world. There's less than $1 trillion spent, printed. Because it's such a phenomenal number, as you can tell. And they spend the trillions digitally and buy the world. There's not even $1 trillion printed because it's such a phenomenal number. Nobody has done the math. Nobody thinks. These billionaires are unbelievably rich. And they want to be the first trillionaires. Even with all the censorship, I'm going to still try to keep fighting until they take me away from y'all. but I lost my fishing is because of it. They're destroying everything, and I am one of the first people that feels the effect of it. And people are lethargic because they have not bled. Not like I have. I have literally cried tears that burns my skin. My life was truly beautiful, and I never needed anything because the ocean provided. Thank you, Warriors, at 25 minutes. I'm going to leave you with that. Commercial fish, standing by. Y'all have a good day.